God you this evening. Alright, let me get on this one. Before I give any jokes, we have any foreigners here this evening? Anybody outside of Trinidad and Tobago? Where you from?
Guyana.
Welcome to Trinidad and Tobago. I be supposed to marry that girl from Guyana. You know? Ladies and gentlemen, I have been traveling all over the world. Just last week I was in London. Very. And next week I'll be heading off to LA. Lower Aramis. I like this audience. I love this audience here. Beautiful, nice people, right? And I hope the little jokes I have up or they like it, right? I had to write it down because I just kind of forget that name. Hey, what you tell me is a lie. England old people have children and their children doing good in school. And they like to boast about their children. Two old ladies talking. So here one of them like, yeah, if you know how my data right, he went to Oxford University and he get the MMB. A B.A., a Ph.D., a L.L.B. The next lady say, your son went quite there for that. Man, he is boo. My son remain right here. And he work in Rooknarine Hardware. And he have PVC and BRC. You know, you know they have any expo in Trinidad these days from India, right? Blah 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 expo. That is why somebody looking so nice, nice guy. I meet a fella from the expo by the airport. He looking for a drop to go down by the Niagara. I said, well, let me give the boy a drop. When we come in down, he said, can it like that? Can you like that? You like it here in Trinidad? Well, I don't have the accent like them, you know? So when we pass in there, Kedona, you see, I think I'm going to like it here because they have Indian movies, Bollywood movies. Look, they're showing at this cinema here, that kid on there. Why don't the cinema close down? He said they're showing, look the billboard. Kaleidoscopy. When I watch this kaleidoscope. And next man tell me down south, they're showing up again South Park, they call Punta Piari. When I call this point up here. Hey, I want to pick up my friend Mohib Punwasi. Mohib Punwasi was the champion in the pitchikari. How much time you winning, Mohib? Three times. He is a veteran. Only give Mohib, my brother, a round of applause. Many of you don't know, but Mohib used to play good cricket. Mohib was the only man bowl a ball so wide. He out a man in a next match. The following day. And don't talk about batting. He hit a six and then nine runs. When he hit the six, the ball hit a three. Mohib, it's always a pleasure to see you, my brother. You know that. And Mohib does do little camera walk and then when you have wedding, you have your son and daughter married and then. He does do all the filming and thing, right? So I'll go check out this. Yeah, you're free at this training, right? Right. And have a little boy. The teacher in the class say, Tommy, what is the company that has given us these lights? He said, Miss, the electric titty company. The teacher said, what? He said, the electric titty company. The teacher said, you have a speech problem. The word is not electricity. The word is electricity. Go and call your father because I have to speak to him about your problem. The father come. The teacher say your son saying electricity when the word is electricity. The father said, well, miss, that boy like he just don't have the capacity. The teacher said, well, look, you say capacity. The word is capacity. Like you have a speech problem too. Well, you won't call your father, which is the little boy grandfather now. The grandfather come. The teacher said, listen, your son and your grandson have a problem. Your grandson saying electricity, and your son saying capacity. The grandfather said, well, then never went university. All in the matter of number four, so in the matter of number four. All you know, we live in a hurricane area, but you know the storm and hurricane don't come here at all. They just pass close, but they don't come here. Because I hear the storm and hurricane get to here, in Trinidad, they different wind. I know a man, he hear the hurricane coming, we Trinidadians say he's here, you know. And he run and hang up a piece of orange peel by the window. A man said, what you do that for? He said, my grandmother said that has great wind. Trinidadians here play the faster. It have a fella passing there by the cemetery. And it have a big tall wall. So behind the wall, he hearing somebody bawling, four. Four. He listening good, he hear four. Four. But we so fast. He take a piece of bamboo and climb up, leave it on the wall and climb up to peep over. As he peep, he hear one big stone in the head. He hear the person saying five. Five. Hey, watch me. I don't know if it's all of me here, but most of me here is Hindus, right? And I will tell all you, home by me, my wife went 2 weeks ago and she got a cat as a pet. But we don't know the cat is a vegetarian cat. This cat, for the past 2 weeks, only eating laddu, pera, jalebi, barfi. You know the cat stop bawling meow? You the bawling meow! Meow! Hey, look, you laughing. Hey, call me for me. Look, you laughing. How a Chinese cat does go? Meow! Hey, talk about that. But then I said, let me ask you a question. Indian sheep and an Indian cow. If an Indian sheep and cow, Indian cow boil together, how they go go? Mamu. Hold on, give a round of applause. And I'm gonna tell you the truth. This is not my joke. But because people know how to do comedy, sometimes I go in a wedding, a drunk man might come up and say, can I hear a good joke? And these men just give me some good joke, like a man tell me. He said, two drunk men gone in the bar. So one of them argue, you know, they like to boast. One of them say, hey, now, don't watch me so, you know. I'm a doctor, you know. I just perform all kind of operation and things, you know. Dr. Narayan Singh and them, I want to treat me, you know. The next one say, you is a doctor? Well, don't watch me so, you know. I's a lawyer, you know. I's a lawyer. So the next morning, the one who says he's a doctor driving down the road and see the one who says he's a lawyer picking up bottle. He say, hey, I thought you is a lawyer. He say, yes, you are trying to make up a case. In a Chinese restaurant. When he sit down to eat, he wife on that side of the table, he on this side. Time he sit down, two drop of water fall from the ceiling and hit him. He called the Chinese man, he said, what kind of restaurant you have here? Look, water hitting me. The Chinese man said, you not read a sign good? This is leaking restaurant. You know we have we own language here in Trinidad. And we have we own. Do you know there's a word they call sieve? Sieve. Sieve the bread van coming. It has a word they call hack was. Hack was. The way he was getting on, a hack was doing it. I know an old lady jump in a taxi. She tell the driver, drive. We coming up to the corner so you could start stopping. When they nearly reach here, she drive. I go take it on the left, right? When she come on the car right by my junction, I sit down in the gallery. She come, she say, she going in a funeral, eh? But she don't know where the funeral is. She say, Beta, you could tell me where the dead living? Hey, hold up. Let me ask you that question. We have some serious issues going on in this country with crime and all kind of thing. But still, I have to say, we living in the best country in the whole world. All you give me a round of applause for that. Come on. Don't make no joke about that. Trinidad and Tobago is the best country in the world. Number one, they can't beat me at all. Don't talk about lying. We could lie. I know an American, a Chinese, and a Trinidadian driving through Port of Spain in a car. Well, the American see the Hall of Justice and he want the boss. Tell the American, hey man, you see that building across here? Man, our contractors in America, they can build a building like that in 2 days, man, 2 days. When the Chinese hear that, well, the Chinese want the boss now. The Chinese see the Twin Tower. He said, well, in China, we Chinese contractor, he better he all here. We could build a building like this in 1 day. They say, what? 1 day? Well, the Trinidadian quiet, the dog dog, the shame. The American, when they passing here, the Hyatt. The American say, hey man, what about your Trinidadian people? How long did it take to build this massive building here? Very Trinidadian. Which building? Oh God, you know when I passed this morning, I was dead. Well, let me get another round of applause, man. Come on, man. All right, I'm going to sing for all you know. Mohib, come up with me 1 minute. Come, come. I'm calling you, come. All of them, Mohib, put my seat on the ground of applause, man. Come, brother. Is that better in the business, come? You're going to look for the Dolan rhythm for me? Ladies and gentlemen, I must acknowledge Satnarayan Raghu. He's a brother in the business, one of the best singers you could find in the Western Hemisphere. Give me a round of applause. He coming up just now. I ain't going too long again. Give him a mic. Hold the mic. Everybody? Vindraban Bihari Lala Ki? To have even sing a song. I only know part, but I know you know the next part. You see the Dolan rhythm? Give me that Dolan rhythm. All the clap, clap, pump it up. Clap. 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 Oh, bole, bole, hanu, mare, bolo, pato, siyaga. Siyaga, nechara, nuna, ame, tegelika. Bole, bole, hanu, mare, bolo, pato, siyaga. Give him back the mic. Hey, come for the mic. Wait, Mohib. Mohib, you wait right there. Ladies and gentlemen, all you know Canada's you all kind of stupidness, but this is a temple thing. We have to keep it nice and clean, but it doesn't mean to say that you cannot dance a little bit, right? You just have to keep it clean, and you will represent in the dancing. Okay? I will sing this song, you will dance. In this song, I will stop and I will do the katak. Ta, te. And you going to do those movements like you are in the Shiv Shakti dance company, right? So when I tell you, give me the beat, give me that little louder when I tell you. So we're gonna listen. It's a religious song, okay? Dania Morilele, Olele Nandalal. Dania Morilele, Olele Nandalal. Give me the beat, give me the beat. Oh, let's go.
Give Kenneth a wonderful round of applause again, please. So Kenneth, we want you to pull five numbers and see who you're giving these prizes to, right?
This one will be like my wife one.
2:23. No, it's Kenneth, remember we're going live. When Deval Chitlal, come on. We still have Vishad Mehruda, come on. We still have Ravi Peter, come on. We'll be going live right here at Pastor C. Asia, but that's the Treya Yoga Asia dinner. I'll see you guys later.
Before all the next number, Jan, who did the seating arrangement here? Why they put all the good looking people on this side? All the good looking people moving tonight. And we will move over now to the better looking people. Alright, good. Next number, the number is 369. 369? Anybody with 369? Raj, in the meanwhile, pack some food in our bag for me to carry when I'm going. 369.
Come, 369 upstairs.
Anybody with 369?
Upstairs.
Right, come. Wow, she looking like Car Jewel boy. Hey! That woman beautiful. Come down here. Come down. Ladies and gentlemen, devotees, 536. 536. That gentleman in the white. You could tell me where the cricket match is? Bonus, Betty. Let me see what again. 425. Anybody with 425? Please come from down in the back. Please come. And one more? One more?
Do two more.
Two more. 583, check your number. 583. Upstairs, right? Come on down. And there's the last number we call it here. The number is 296. 296. Wait, which part? Right, for all these numbers we call, we are asking each one of you to donate $200 each to the army. All right, Jan, you take it away.
Come on, let's give Kenneth a wonderful round of applause. So you see how much talent we have in this country, okay? So it's my pleasure once again to bring in some more entertainment. We'd like to now invite onto the stage a young dynamic singer in Trinidad and Tobago, as Kenneth mentioned earlier on, and a wonderful gentleman indeed, Mr. Sat Narayan Raghu.